Good morning, everyone. I'm Lori from the New Hampshire WIC program, and today we're going to continue our WICshopper app segment. And today is going to be on what to do if a WIC-approved product does not scan at the store. So we want to show you via the WICshopper app how you can submit a product to us if it's not scanning and you believe it to be a WIC-approved product. So going on your WICshopper app, there's a button that says, I couldn't buy this. When you hit that button, it will come up and it will ask you information about the product that you are trying to get approved so that you can purchase it during your next trip. At the bottom of this screen, you'll see that there is an option to change to different languages, and there's multiple languages that are available. If English is not your first language, you can choose the language that pertains to you, and the information on the app will switch to that language so that you can read it in your language. When you go back out to it, it's going to ask you for your email address, what your name is, and then it's going to ask you, are you a participant, are you a clinic, are you a store, so that we know who that we are taking the information from. And then it's going to ask you about the product itself. And you can submit this information by hitting the button at the bottom once you've completed the information on the app. We will then get the information here at the store and at the office, and our nutritionist will review it and see if it is a WIC-eligible product. And if it is, we will add it to our database so that the next time you go shopping, it will be available to you. If you choose not to submit it through this app, you also have the option of calling your local WIC clinic and explaining to them which product you would like them to submit for you, and they can submit it via our website for you. So you have two options for getting a product approved if it's not scanning at the store. So that's our segment on Why Can't I Buy This? And we'll hope you join us tomorrow with our next segment on the WICshopper app. Thank you.